Hey you guys, back at you with another video from the Gaming Kings 407 here, and today in this YouTube video we're going to be taking a look at another video. Today we are actually playing some Borderlands. I hope you guys do enjoy this. Sorry for his voice actually not showing up, but I hope you guys do enjoy. Alright, and until next one, peace. Alright, now we can go. So this guy thinks that he's all awesome and he knows about the game. Oh. I mean, I'm good. Probably better than he is, and I've never played the game. Don't worry. I'm talking to everybody. He has no clue. Should be fun, right? Why is it so quiet? Don't make this boring. Oh, I have no ammo. Oh, I'm out of ammo. It feels so weird trying to knife with the analog stick. Cause I'm used to knifing with B. Yeah. Okay, I'll take that. I'll take that first. I'll take the red one. Yeah, it looks cooler too. Oh, it is. It costs more. It costs more. I know, I'm just saying it normally costs more. How do I get to the pistol? Which would be... which one would that be? Because I'm using an Xbox One controller. I'm using an Xbox One controller. It would be the menu button. Okay, then how do I get to it? This is pistol. Okay. Oh, equipped it. Oh, it says equipped it. Hold on, how do I quit? Let's see. There we go. Okay, I got it. Now I got that one. That one should be good. Why do take what? What? Oh, okay. I just took two of them. We don't really need that, but oh, we can use this. Hold on. I need to equip this gun.
Let's do this.
Oh, it won't even let me use that gun. It won't even let me use my shotgun. My assault rifle anymore. No, it won't let me equip it. Yeah, it says you must be at least level 3 to use this item. Whatever. I'll have to level up first to use it again. I should have never took it off. I should have just replaced the shotgun first. Okay. I mean, it's somewhat fun. I've just never played this. Holy crap! I know it's slow at the beginning. Please revive. Oh, yay.
Walk it off.
There we go. know, they're all over. Take it up the ass. Where? This? Oh shit, okay. I need to reload, there we go. See all the shotgun? Where? Oh. This? Okay, red C, okay. Oh, this thing works good. I like this. Two shot kill. Oh, no. I was just about to say two shot kill and I shot him three times. I don't know how I tell. I'm a noob, sorry guys. Okay, it says level one. Okay, yeah, it says level one. I need more health. Here we go. Here's some more.
Come on. Damn it. Blasted circuits are on the fritz again. Give it a go from the switch.
I still need more. Oh. Okay. I still need more health. Let me see if there's more back there. They're really low. Oh yeah, there is. He helps you out. Oh, I didn't see any more health packs down there, so I'm gonna keep running. But that's what I need to look for, is health packs. Which way do we go? I'm right here. Or do we go this way? Yeah, I see that. Oh, I leveled up. There we go. Clap trap.
Your part of the journey to come.
Like a little wolf. Oh shit.
That ought to do it. I'll see you in a few.
That's probably about it. Oh, I got that. What was that? Yeah. Yeah, yeah, I see that. 5 out of 5. Turn in. Yeah, it says turn in. I did. It was just taking some time to load. Yeah. Yeah, I already did. I did all that.
That'll do for now.
Now it says power coupling, med vendor, and shield purchased. So I need to purchase the shield, and I need to get a med vendor. And also power coupling, whatever the hell it is. Yeah. Okay. The diamond somewhere's this way. Oh, okay. I just bought one.
Thanks for the help. Y'all can use the machine to sell some things you don't need.
Yeah, there's nothing above my health. Oh, there it goes.
Just tell me if you need anything.
People don't yet trust you. If you're going to ever find the vault, you'll need the aid of the people. Helping
the aid of the people. Oh, okay. Alright, we're good. Just gotta check something. Oh, there's... Kill that skank. Kill that fucking skank. It's not a skag, it's a skank. All these skanks too. The fuck you want, skank? Oh no, these are the hoes. The skanks are the little dogs. Oh shit, I didn't see those. Come on, skank, where are you going? The fuck you going, skank? Oh, what the hell? No, no, get over here. Oh, you fucking... Get over here, you fucking... Oh, I keep trying to... Oh, why do I... keep trying to knife with B. Something called dude. Yeah. What, do you not like it or something?
Armament here. Sweet! Wasn't expecting that.
Oh, fuck that shit. Oh, no, fuck that shit. No, fuck that pistol. Oh, yeah, I can. The red one looks better. Hold on, I want to just, I forgot how to... Okay, here's the pistol. Let me equip it. Oh, shit. I sold the red one. I'm just kidding. No, I didn't. I'm kidding. I got it right here. The red one's good because it has a scope on it. I really like that. This game. See how crazy he actually is. We get to drive cars in this game? Where do we go? Oh, someone's trying to shoot at me. Someone's trying to shoot at me. What the fuck? Fuck out of here. That fucking failed aim. Do you guys see that failed aim? Of course I do. You already know I do. Why? Well, why do you ask? You just never know when I'm recording. Cause I record at random points. Nobody ever knows when I'm recording. I'm like sneakily. I sneak that shit. I just start playing and then I'm recording and then nobody really knows. Because you get better reactions when you're not recording. I mean, when you don't tell people that you're recording.
When you get shot, you'll be happy I'm here.
You know what you need to know.
Even this guy doesn't know. He's trying to teach me how to play and he doesn't even know. He's trying to figure out his own, he's trying to figure out the game that he plays. I don't ever play this game. I only played it a few times. I didn't know how to play it, so I was like, you know what? I don't feel like playing. I didn't feel like learning it right away, right now. At the time I was playing it, I didn't feel like learning it.
Smells like off-worlder. How you liking our planet anyways?
Your planet is disgusting. Like you. Oh, their planet's disgusting like him. Yeah, this dude does not need food. He needs a good like sucker punch to his face. Oh, get the fuck out of here. Oh, fuck out of here. Oh god, oh god, oh god, oh god, oh god. Oh god, oh, I'm gonna die, I'm gonna die, I'm gonna die. Alright, I killed two of them. The fuck? All these freaking skanks are running around. Oh god, I'm out of ammo. I'm out of ammo. Well, I'm out of pistol ammo. I'm running back right now. Why did you ask about a YouTube channel? Just for curious. What? Are you saying what I? Oh, I was talking to somebody. I only have an Elgato. I don't use a freaking camera. A YouTube camera? YouTube makes their own cameras now? Actually, they do. I mean, they, not their own cameras, but I mean, they make phones cameras. I'm out of ammo on this gun. One, two, oh my god, three shots to kill these people with a freaking shotgun at this range. I'm done, I'm out of here. I'm out of here. Oh fuck. Fuck. Nope, I'm out of here. Nope. Okay. Grenade purchased. This game kind of feels like Fallout. Even like the design of the menus kind of look like Fallout. I guess I'll just go with the I'll go with the grenade. Let's buy that grenade. I was gonna buy something else, but you know what, whatever. If we'll see if we have any use for that. Oh, I need to buy some ammo shells. I need pistols. Oh, there is none. There's not even pistol ammo here. Oh, there is. I'm retarded. There we go. Now I have full ammo. Yeah, let's go. Why, drag up, or do you have a YouTube? Oh, that's what I was asking, a YouTube channel. Literally, the first time I met Aaron, he said, can I be in your YouTube channel? That was like one of his first questions he asked me, can I be in your YouTube channel? Yeah, he asked me one of those questions when I first met him, and then, which is ironic, Robin got in one of my videos before he did. It just kind of happened that way, like I was just recording, and she happened to be there. I don't even play with Aaron anymore because I don't talk to him really. I only play with Robin. There we go. Skag. Skag goalie. A skank goalie. A skank pussy. Yeah, I heard you. A skank pussy. I'm sorry, all right, what? Oh my god, I don't know why I'm tired. Man, this is ridiculous. Keep me alive, guys. Through the power of the internet. Yeah, she actually has. No, not Aaron. No, Aaron. No, only Robin. Ironically, you've been in one before he has, and you haven't even known it. Yeah, you are, actually. Yeah, I didn't even notice.
Don't need a medic now.
Oh, he didn't know at first. Oh shit. Nobody ever knows. I just record it and I upload it and they're like, what the fuck? I wasn't in one of your videos?
On your feet, soldier.
No, we're gonna die, 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 guys, we're gonna die. Oh no. Run, guys, run! I'm gonna die, that's what I'm gonna do. Alright, I'm good now. I have 111 health. We're skanks. We're skank pussies. We're skanky pussies. Fuck out of here, you skank pussy. It must be Robin. Haha, get it? She's a skank pussy. She's gonna watch this video and be like, oh, you fucking asshole. Of course they can. As I said, she's gonna watch this video and be like, you fucking asshole, because I called her a skank pussy in this video. You know what I should do? You know what I should do just to be an asshole? I should like put her photo up right now. Like take one from her, take one from her Instagram and like put it on her photo. I'll spam it a few times. I'm over here dying. I'm over here dying. Oh, damn it. Did I fucking died. I died because you are a dick. Well, at least I got full health now. I have my same weapons. Yeah, it's probably the same. I think it's the same one. Yeah.
You are about to face your first real challenge. I hope you've talked
about to face my first real challenge. Ooh. Oh, skanks are coming along real well. Oh, I'm out. I'm tapped out dry. I need more ammo. and health. Oh shit, what the hell? Oh yeah, let's use this. I got more ammo over here. I just need health. I didn't have to buy that one. I just need health. I didn't have the one I had to buy, I just opened up a chest. I got the other one. I need to buy more than that. The miner insta-healing kit. I bought two of them. I know because it regenerates your health, doesn't it? Yeah. Yeah. Oh, okay. Well, then I got four of those. But I only bought two of them right now. I think I had the other ones already. But those are good just to keep anyways. See, I opened up this chest and I got a bunch of ammo. Nine toes. Wow. His name though. Yeah. Oh my god. Yeah, I saw that. Oh my god. We're gonna die here.
It's better all the time.
I respawned anyways. I don't even know which way to go. I'm not sure if I'm going the right way. Yeah, I'm definitely not going the right way. Where do I go? Oh, I'm right here. I go inside this tunnel. I was going the opposite way of it. I was going away from the tunnel.
That was the first step on your journey. You must listen. Who I am is not important. The first thing you must know, the vault is real. People will mislead you. They will try to use you. Do not be swayed.
Do you have the pre-sequel?
Here, we will find it.
This
world is full of dangers. Steal yourself and go.
You only have this one, don't you? Oh, that sucks.
That is awesome.
I think I did. Sorry. It doesn't even show the kid it there. No, it doesn't show it there. It doesn't show a shield. It only shows it in my inventory. It's equipped. But it's equipped. That's the one I use. That's my shield. It's 71. Okay. I was gonna drop it, but whatever. Because I've never played it with anybody.
Sweet! Wasn't expecting that.
Oh, damn.
All right, we got guns over here.
Oh god, I need to re-equip that. Hold on, I need to re-equip this gun. But that's called that. Hold on, I need to pick up this. Oh, now I need to, let me. There we go. I don't really want a sniper rifle. No. Yeah, I don't want sniper rifles. No, I'm good. I'm ready. I've been ready. Alright guys, I am very, very sorry for this video and the other person not being able to talk in the video, but I still hope you guys did enjoy this video. In the next video, I will definitely fix this for the near future video when we play again. But for some reason, I was using my Xbox and I was recording through the Elgato, and then I was running my Xbox 360 through that, so I don't know why I didn't pick it up. Maybe just because I'm doing a 360 game and I'm doing parties through the 360 through the actual Xbox app. But I don't know. I hope you guys did enjoy, and until the next one, peace from the Gaming Kings 497 signing off. I'm gonna go get some more.